They are united, they want to have their stadium developed to the international standard. They are now planting grass here. We have come to give them support to see that the stadium in Kitgum, which is the only stadium in Eastern actually, comprising of four districts, takes shape so that our talents can be harnessed from here into a national sports. And I'm very appreciative to my sister, Honorable Beatrice Anywa, for the foresightedness. She is a foresighted lady. She is a development-oriented person. And really, her encouragement has really given a different impetus here in Kitgum municipality for people to move together. And that one, really, we are very proud of you, my sister. We are very proud of what you are doing in Kitgum. And our children here who are coming up, who tomorrow will be our replacements. I'm glad that you have given them that total support to make them face their destiny positively. Positively. We want to say that this arrangement here is at the moment as it is for development. And we shall stand with you to see that this take root. We also want to appreciate and thank government for the development of the roads, the street lights, and whatever is happening in Kitgum. We are going to appeal further that since this is the only stadium in Eastern Acholi, I think government should take interest in developing this to be one of the sub-regional stadiums, to enlarge it, to make it a proper playground for all kind of sports and so forth in Eastern actually, which includes Lamor, Kitgum, Bade, and Agago, because this is the center. We are really grateful for the youth. We are grateful for our children who have taken the initiative. You are the people now leading us, because you have taken the initiative to plant grass here. And this is despite the fact that we have got district administration, we have got the town council administration, and all this, our youth came forward, said, no, we want to have a better sports environment, and for which we are very proud of you. We are now assured of the future, because we know, we have seen what you are doing here is giving us confidence that the future will be good for our people here. So I thank you very much. I think I will convey all this unity and comradeship among our youth to cabinet, and even our president will get to know that the people of Kitgum municipality, the youth of Kitgum municipality and generally Kitgum are really united. They want development. And that's what we are going to communicate. Thank you very much. We love you very much. We love you all. From my part, I will also give a counterpart to my sister. I'll give 1 million. To support your efforts, because I know you are buying grass from somewhere. You the black soil, you have to get a lorry hire to bring it here, and so on and so on. And the others, the bigger people in responsible position, are not coming. And yet tomorrow, gate collections, they collect it all, they take it. You are not taking it. No, the gate collection, when there's a function here, who gets the gate collection? Why don't they bring the money back here? So this is something, a dialogue which we shall make sure that we talk to our comrades, because maybe they have forgotten a bit. Let them not forget, and because they are the major beneficiaries if this place is used profitably. Thank you very much for God and my country.
Our God, befitting playground. I thank all the organizers. I have appealed for unity among yourselves, you the spokespeople. Don't let politics come into your undertakings to derail you. We want to make sure that our children are not engaged in destructive political activities. This is an evidence which must be emulated by other youth elsewhere. Mm. And we, the political head, we must not come to divide them, but to support them and let them unite as they are the future generation of our time. I thank you, Honorable Minister Hillary Roneck, for coming to join me and advise these children. Your contribution is immensely going to help them go a milestone. Ekisawe tukiteeke ku international level. Abaana abalina obusobozi ng'abaana abakyoli bangi nnyo balina ekitone kya sports naye nga tewali abalinyisa eri waggulu. Twagala abaana baffe nabo babeere mu national team, football, athletic, nga nabo bonna babalaba ku lw'okuba tulina ekitone kya sports wano ewaffe. Si byakuba nti kubatulowooleza mukoonyi dduka byokka. Naffe tulina ekitone era twagala ekibakwatako nti n'abaana abakyoli babateeke mu national team. Nja kulaba nti ekintu ekyo tukikatirizaako kituukire ddala ewa pulezidenti nti okuva nedda nadda badenesa obwa bonna baana from Northern Uganda era tukyalina abaana bano abalina ekitone naye nga babanyigiriza babasoosola tebaagala balabike mu bantu ero era twagala ekisaawa kino kibeere nga kye kigenda okuyoleka okwolesa ekitone ky'abaana abakyoli abasobola sports abasobola football. So tujja kubeera nabo era tugenda kubatwalira eddoboozi lyabwe lituukira ddala ewa president.
We are going under stages. This is still the first stage of bringing, planting and doing other things. We are soon hosting the primary, post-primary athletics here. We, along that line, that is how we shall see the activity programs which we can host, which can bring us money. I know, you know now the drum which is going on. We are playing in Gulu. And if we have another ground here, is able to be played here, which is according to FUFA standards. It can be played here and keep. We can co-host them. And this one also gives development to our people community who are here. And not only that, it can give more morale to the players who you hail from this area who are playing in the regional in the drum.
But we don't see stadium, we don't see toilets, we don't see all right. You know, these facilities. How
yeah,
are you going
that
to
is
reach
the toilet.
Them?
We are those are the stages we are going to renovate. The other one is there. Even if we don't have the pavilion, we have the tents. We can do that. And provide the tents here, sitting capacities, and we can collect some money to do other activity programs.
Talking of the sitting capacity, we've seen a plan.
Yes.
A plan unveiled there. What is the sitting capacity of that plan?
All right. At the moment, I'm not well versed, but I know it has a good sitting capacity of about over 200. Can be over 200. Good team selection and good training programs will make a team succeed and a proper qualified coach. So this, the environment and the environment and then the support of the purposes. These are factors that builds up. Supposing I say, hey, you child, why are you playing football? I want you to be a doctor, this and that. And yet God has already talented that one in football. I will be destroying more than building. That's why Wazungu first see how the child and where the child, what best the child wants. And then when I identified, you develop that talent. So these are the methods. We have few coaches, but we are in support of that coach, morally, socially, and